Hi everyone, so we're back at it again, Daniel, and we got this, the full exposure from Smashbox, dun 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 dun, which I like this, you know, this is the packaging, it's a rainbow, and it just says full exposure, Smashbox, and rainbow colors. It's just a black pack. This is sturdy. I feel like if I dropped it, I'd be like, is my shadows okay? And they'll be okay. It comes with a mirror, a nice, decent size mirror, and then you can bend this all the way down, which I love. There you go. You got 7 shadows of shimmer and 7 shadows of matte. The only things about these, they're the same tones. Like, honestly, this brown is the same as this brown up top. Just this is shimmer, this is matte. I feel like if they would have made them like a little bit different, it would have been more exciting to know that you have 14 colors of different shades. But I feel like I have 14 colors of different, of the same shades, just shimmer and matte, depending on if I'm in the mood for it. They give you a brush, so this brush right here, this N is for the mattes on the bottom, and this N is for the shimmers on top, and I love this. I could definitely use one brush for this whole entire palette just to create a nice look, a day and night look. These look best if you use an eye primer, so you want to use an eye primer base and then put them on top. They get pigment, real pigment, like super pigment, and you love it. If you don't, you get some pigment, I won't lie, but I'm telling you, it's a game changer as soon as you use the eye primer. So I did that, and when I did the swatches on my arm, I had to use 2 wipes for each row. Like, I did the shimmers first, 2 wipes just to take it off. 2 wipes to take off the matted ones. For some reason, these 2 and these 2 are the longest. They last longer than all the other ones. They're really hard to get, they're really scrubbed. And like, I was scrubbing like this just to get them off. So I feel like if you use these for the pool, they will stay on. So yeah, that is my review on the full exposure palette. So yeah, keep watching for the demo.
These are the swatches that I made for the shimmers. The ones are without the eye primer, and the top ones are with the eye primer. The top ones with the eye primer are way more pigment than the ones without it. And I did the same for the mattes. I just feel like when I use it on the primer, the shades turn a little bit different. So I just kept packing it on, and as I packed it on, it stops the control, but as soon as I rubbed it in, it like changed the tone of it. It was weird. I don't know.
So I'm going in with Paintily, and I'm gonna use this all over the lid. So I'm gonna go into the matte on the bottoms, and I'm gonna use this one right here for the crease transition. So I had to change the position of the camera only because the lighting was a little bit off. But yeah, I'm going back into, I was using this shade right here for the transition shade, so I'm going back into it. I'm just gonna use this just to we're getting ready to add colors, and we just wanna blend it in really nicely. Use this one. I'm getting deeper and deeper into my browns. I'm just gonna buff this in and out of my crease. Sometimes if you go like this, like lift it up and just get inside that crease, that helps bring out your eyes more, like the crease out more, and makes your eyes look bigger. Last but not least, we're going into this brown, which is my favorite brown out of all the mattes. I really like this brown. Look at that. Good. Okay, and now I'm gonna use a shimmer, and I don't know which one I'm gonna use by thinking about this one. Right here, third one down from that pretty brown. Think about using that. So into like the glowy dewy look. Okay, and then I'm gonna go into this pretty shimmer brown next to this one, and I'm just gonna use it for the corner of my eyes. I'm going in with this one up top, this white, and it's like really light shimmer. It kind of looks like it's matted, but it actually has a sheen to it. It's not too much glittery as the other ones, but I'm just gonna put this right in the middle like that. Like, oh my gosh, this is so pretty. And then we're gonna focus on doing the bottom line and smoking that out. So I'm going in with this brown, this matted brown. Into the mattes, and I'm gonna use this color next to that pretty brown, the one down. And I'm gonna put that on my brow bone. Just to blend everything in. And with the same color that I used for the brow bone, and I'm just going underneath just to smoke out the under eye. Down from MAC and just a pretty dark brown color. So I just did my lashes, and now I'm going into the MAC Amplify and Tease Don't Touch.